I may never leave. And came the rain with the evening twilight, and the geese in the meadow resting from flight. Lamb born blushed pink amongst golden leaves. Mother, I fear that I may. I met a man with his hands in the dirt. Played punk music for veggies and wore a black shirt. Carrots and cabbage, the last and the first. Sister, come visit and taste what there were. Mushrooms arrived as the August moon waned, and I howled through canyons, perhaps went insane. Brother, believe me, you'll love this place, where the seasons run fast and the mountains still wait. And I must away. Deep on the valley, white buffalo rains. A sweet wind will guide me in circles around till the day I return to plant roots in the ground. Till the day. Thank you.
We are Undlin and Wolfe. Undlin Wolfe. We're from Minneapolis, Minnesota, and we're super honored to be here for the Heartstring Hunters CD release. Thank you all for being here.
Do a little guitar swap here.
Yeah. designer guy. I'm following you on Instagram. Check it out, your logo.
So I'm guessing for most of you these are all new songs, but we're gonna play you an actually new one for us too. Are you ready? Dexter's not ready. What else?
Oh, this is Siri and I'm Dexter.
Yeah, I'm Siri. This is Dex. We've been writing tunes together since we were 16. We met at art school. We're 25 now, so. We should have a 10-year anniversary sometime next year.
Yeah.
We'll file that away. Okay, this is a new one. This one's not 10 years old. It's like 10...
months?
That's not that new. I guess it's not new. Okay, well.
It's new that we're playing it.
Yeah. You're like some of the first people to hear it, so it's still special. Okay. Considering she's playing, Sheryl Crow is playing in a vineyard in Sacramento in June. And I looked at tickets and plane tickets and was like, is $600 too much to see Sheryl in real life? And ultimately I decided yes.
Oh.
But
I was really hoping you were going to say no, and you're like surprising me. But guess not.
Yeah, sorry, Dex. Someday.
Next time.
Preach, little eyes, birds in the sky, buy yourself time.
flies steal from the ground, deep waves of sound to burn the house down, a starry sky found.
I totally jacked the first line of a poem of hers for this next song, so yeah, she's so good.
So good. Mary Oliver, check her
out. Love her.
Beautiful woman. Beautiful words.
She's a profound sage. Anyway, we'll play tunes.
Don't have to be good. We are all animals. Am I your animal? You've got a lot to lose unless you let it go. But either way, you know your hand. A thing like that cannot catch a thing like that. Can fool to pray that it comes back. We try to build fires in the night so the stars might look upon us and wonder at the me.
we were making the set list today, and we were like, we should play some happy songs, and we realized we didn't have any. But I do want to say that's one of my favorite parts about the Heartstring Hunters. The first time we listened to them 2 years ago is I usually like hate happy music. I'm like, this is so dumb. Like, just think about it and keep it to yourself, because I'm from Minnesota and I like the dark and the cold. That's just who I am. But when I heard the Heartstring Hunters play for the first time, I was like smiling while I was listening, and I was like, this makes me feel like hopeful. And it was so great. So I mean, that's like a big part of why we flew here for this, because we love their music and we think that they spread really important things out in the world. So I know you all probably agree with me, and that's why you're here, but yeah, I just wanted to say that we love the Heartstring Hunters. We're psyched too that they have an album, because 2 years ago when we played with them, we were like, hey, can we have a CD? And they were like, sorry, we don't have one yet. So we get to go home this time with an album.
Album in hand.
Yeah, nice. And all of you should too. Just saying, CD release show, gotta support. Okay.
Hashtag support.
Back to depressingly cold songs.
Yeah, right. Now that we've praised them for all their happy music, here's one of the coldest one of ours. It's called Reykjavik. By Undlin and Wolfe, and we have been for a while, and little by little we've been touring down to Colorado actually quite a bit over the past 2-3 years now, which is how we met Dan and Carolyn. But now we play with a four-piece band typically, and we are, if you want to check us out, we're going to be back with that band in July sometime. Siri knows the dates because she does all that important booking
stuff. I
actually
don't. I think it's the 19th. Roughly.
Okay, well, we're going to be back sometime in July with our band that is called Humbird. Like hummingbird, but Humbird. One word. So yeah. Sorry, I don't mean to treat anyone like a child. I know you can remember Humbird. But Undlin and Wolf, let me tell you, it's been a challenge for us. People are like, under and where? Undling and... we've gotten the whole smorgasbord names. We're gonna try out a cover. Maybe we're not gonna try out a cover. We're not gonna do a cover.
It was a shit cover anyway.
Yeah, just some old stinky Bob Dylan tune, you know.
Or someone you love and they're just in a situation and you're like, oh god, this isn't gonna end well. That's what this next song is about.
It's called Heart of the Wood.
Tell me once, tell me twice, and three times I forgot. Know that it ain't good for you, but can't seem to keep my paws off. Take my hand, turn the tread straight through the heart of the dark wood. But there are beasts between these trees. I am no less than the least of these. Love, you are headed straight for heartbreak. To soulless, the night is dark, and you should know this. Love, you are headed straight for heartbreak. Love, you are headed straight for. You are headed straight for heartbreak. Give and take.
Thanks. That tune and a few others that we've been playing are on a CD that we have over there. There's like six, so if you really want one, definitely don't snooze, because we couldn't fit that many in our backpacks. Thanks again to the Heartstring Hunters for having us. We're gonna play one more tune. It's a somewhat distressed lullaby written after November 9th. I'm sure I'm not the only distressed one here. You have anything else you want to say, Dex? Apparently not. Oh, I want to say thanks for listening so attentively. We really appreciate it. It means a lot.
I second that.
Thanks to the Frogs for their contributions tonight. Yeah.
Yeah, what a cool place this is too. We haven't really met who runs the show around here. If anyone really does, it doesn't really seem like there's a show runner per se.
Those communal vibes are pretty strong.
Yeah.
Into it.
But yeah, really, really happy and honored to be here. So thanks for sharing the night with us. Okay, this song's called Kansas City.
On a dream, but so many fell asleep. Old like grandpa, old like loss. Go on now, give fate a toss. You're living in America, you can't count on anything. Ideas can't patch the holes, but we're living in America. We're all counting on this thing.
Super stoked for the next thing that's happening.